Hello everybody, this is Sonya. I'm coming here today because I'm going to do another parcel. I have a nice envelope this time, and this is from Jeannie Dreemer. And I just don't know why, but I thought that I already got a parcel from this lady. I don't know what makes me think that, but I thought I did. And look at this, she's got a fairy. Isn't she nice? She came all the way from America on that envelope, that fairy. Thank you, Jeannie. Dreemer. I don't know, I just thought I had a parcel from her. I just don't know why. I might be wrong. Oh dear, look at this. Isn't this pretty? Oh, look at the cat. Oh, look at these beautiful things on here. Look at the lady. Isn't that dear little thing? Oh dear. Lady, she's a mermaid. She's a mermaid. I'm just going to move this. Yeah, they're way over here, so I'm full. Oh, look. I was quite sure I sent you a card with material right after Easter, but I've not seen it show up yet, so I am sending another one. I'm sure I did a video on this, Jeannie. I'm sure I did. Oh, dear. I'm going to have to go and have a look and see what happened to that. Oh, dear. I'll have to... Oh, I am so sorry. If it doesn't make it by the deadline, don't worry. I'm sure that I did a video on yours, and unless I've put it on someone else's name, I can remember doing that. Anyway, this is so nice for you to do this again. I'm so sorry if I haven't put up your video. I'm going to go and I'm going to have a search and see if I can find, because I think you sent me material. The same. Is this, didn't you, with the butterflies on it? I remember doing that. I do, I remember the butterflies. Oh, Jeannie, I'm so sorry, darling. I'll find that video. I did get you a parcel. I remember doing that. Oh, dear. I feel terrible. I'm so sorry. Look at these beautiful fabrics you've sent me. Oh, you're very kind to do this twice for me. I'm going to have to go and see what I've done with that, darling. It's got to be on my computer. Oh dear, I'm so sorry if I didn't load that. I'm going to go and I'll have a look as soon as I finished here. Look at this. I'm feel too bad now. Oh my goodness, look at this one. Isn't this gorgeous? As soon as I seen your name, I thought, I'm sure this lady's already sent me a parcel. I'm sure you did, darling. Oh dear. Anyway, I'll go and have a look on the video. And have a good look around here, but I've got them all in a bag under the table, all the envelopes, so I better go through and see if I can find you. And if I have, if I've missed out on you, I'm terribly sorry, and I'll get back and let you know as soon as I can, okay? So anyway, this is a beautiful fabric that Jeannie sent me. Thank you so much, darling. I do appreciate it. I'm sure that you're going to be in my drawer. I'm going to have to go through and see what I've done about that. Thank you very much, Jeannie, for all these beautiful things. I do really love these fabrics. They are so lovely. Now, you said that after Easter you sent me a card with materials right after Easter. So that would have been just as when I started this, wouldn't it? You know, all right then. I will promise I will go and I'll look at that. I'm so sorry, Jeannie. I'm sure it did get to me, and I'm sorry if I didn't put that up. I feel so bad about that. Anyway, well... Thank you everybody for watching, and we'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.